Good morning to you. It's our last day here in Ko. I still don't actually know how to pronounce it. Penang? Something like that. It's always fun when you don't know how to pronounce the island you're on. So it's our last day and I've run out of clothes, so I'm gonna go grab one more tank top. And we wanna have some fun, so we're gonna grab Frisbee. We're gonna grab, I call them paddle paddles. But this is what I love about this whole culture. Everything is so cheap.
How much?
$2.50. Tank top done. Now I just need to find a Frisbee and paddle paddles. That was like my shortest shopping excursion ever. Got it, and we're set. Okay, so the whole thing with the same, but different thing. I was told that this is probably the wrong way. All right, so the same, but different. Apparently all the shops around here, they essentially sell the same thing. Not just here, but like in Cabo and the Philippines, pretty much anywhere you go. So when somebody asks like, why is, you know, yours, what do you sell? And they say, well, it's the same, you know, but different. So then they decided to make shirts out of it and make even more money. This is brilliant. We are hopping in now to go get a taxi to head up to this Jamaica mountain in this.
Oh, hi.
Didn't see you there.
It's snuck up on you. It's been pretty hot out, so this little breeze is gonna be nice. Yes. You're doing a Snapchat tutorial.
Yes. So now you're following me.
Okay. He's like,
you can add other people by the address book.
Adventure time.
Whoa. There it is.
This looks better than imagined. All right. Wait.
The pain.
Patience.
Okay. Wait. Okay.
There you go.
And watch your head.
These are definitely Thai-sized overhangs. Like a chicken funnel cake. It's like a, all we're missing is powdered sugar, but I'll bet they have some here. I'm so full. I had like 8 different types of chicken. Wait. I had one type of chicken cooked 8 different ways.
Was it good?
I'm not gonna eat for another 30 minutes at least. So one of my favorite things about this trip so far has been that everything we've done has been based on recommendations. So we just heard that there's this spot called the Amsterdam Bar that's on top of a mountain called Jamaica Mountain. And there's just dogs everywhere. This is a little bit more uphill than I had planned. One more, right? Just one more? I don't think it's just one more. Sneak preview.
Back with us?
Yeah.
Oh, you decided yes.
Hey, yeah. Hey. Nice to see you here.